Pufferfish is one of the most toxic fish, and its toxin can easily kill a dolphin. But dolphins have learned that small doses of the toxin make them hallucinate. Gangs of young male dolphins chew on the poor fish and pass it among one another for half an hour. They then show signs of getting high because of the narcotic effects of the toxin. It's not just dolphins. Several other animal species are also drug addicts.